wrapping up Dirty Water TV?
Yes, we're wrapping it up, and I'm very sad because, you know, this is my type of bar.
I'm not that sad though, because I think we're gonna go have some cocktails, have some fun.
I was trying to make the illusion that I'm very sad and the show is over, Jen. Let people know that once the show is actually over, that's when the real fun begins.
Then we start our party.
Unfortunately, we didn't allow any cameras.
Yeah, no cameras.
Actually, fortunately for us, unfortunately for the
exactly.
viewers.
Exactly. So we want to thank Mark Berry from the Sand Dollar.
Yeah, Mark Wolfman Berry. He's got a new nickname.
I think this is gonna stick.
Yeah, too. Sorry, buddy.
Yeah. And we want to thank the Lighthouse.
Yeah, the Lighthouse Inn. Get down here. One, come to the Sand Dollar. Two, check out the Lighthouse Inn.
They're only like a mile apart.
It's perfect. You can actually, if you get too hammered here at the Sand Dollar, you can diagonally crisscrossly walk your way back to the Lighthouse Inn, and they'll leave the light on for you.
They will. It's a lighthouse, right? It's like a beacon
exactly.
for you. So.
Uh-oh. Bring it.
Remember, Boston, the weekend may be over.
But the party never ends right here on Dirty Water TV.
Good night.
Good night.
Sometimes I feel the feeling. Uncertainty standing clear. When I can't help but ask myself how much I've left to feel.